Now, your 41NBC AccuWeather forecast, presented by Bucky Holland Heating and Air.
Welcome back. It was a pretty rainy day across middle Georgia for many of us. This is a look at our 24-hour rainfall totals from our radar estimates. Some places seeing over 2.5 inches of rain. So down near McRae and areas of Telfair County, you can see in Bleckley County over 2 inches of rainfall as those storms just kind of sat over there for quite a while this afternoon. Around 2.7 inches of rainfall, southern Houston County just to the south of Perry, and over in Trutland County, 1.5 inches of rain just this afternoon. So it was a lot. And here in Macon, we actually saw a shower just kind of sitting right over the airport. So over 0.5 inch of rainfall from that for the month. We're about 2 inches above where we should be for this month, and for the year, over 1 inch above. So we're going to keep that surplus as we head into the rest of the weekend. We are still continuing to see these clear skies across the area tonight, and really not much to worry about as far as any kind of weather conditions. But earlier today, topped out at 94 degrees. So if you thought it was hot, yeah, it definitely was. Our feels like temperatures were in the triple digits for many of us this afternoon, all depending on what time we saw those showers and storms popping up. And tomorrow is going to be another very similar day, both temperature wise and coverage of storms wise. So we're looking at 70s across the area right now, 76 in Sandersville, 74 in Milledgeville, and seeing 77 in Forsyth. All of us generally pretty comfortable, but we're going to keep that humidity with us through the rest of the evening and really for much of the weekend. We're not going to see much of that moving out. You take a look, though, at our radar picture. All of the strong storms really pushed across to areas of Alabama and Mississippi this evening, so we saw them earlier today. Now it's pretty much gone, but clouds are going to continue to move out. Take a look at this high pressure just out to our west. This continues to bring us showers and storms as we head through the day tomorrow. But I want you to notice that by Saturday, this cold front is going to start to drop into the area. And as it does, it's going to keep a lot of the rain activity a little bit further to our north. So that's why we do have some lower rain chances on Saturday. They're still going to be out there, though, so you still have to stay weather aware, especially if you're outdoors having a pool day or something. But tomorrow, it's going to be a lot like today. We start out with one area of showers and storms that kind of spreads across the area. So not 100% chance of rain, still that 40 or 50% chance for Friday, and then Saturday, going to see those temperatures heating back into the 90s with more of those scattered showers on the way. This does mean our heat index values very high for tomorrow and Saturday. We're going to start to see some cooling as we head into next week, though. Main reason is this cold front starts to push down further to the south. It's going to bring us more clouds, and it's also going to bring us some better rain chances, really beginning on Monday and going all the way into Tuesday and Wednesday. This just kind of stalls out right over our area. So more beneficial rainfall. It's going to keep us a little bit on the cool side as we head towards the end of next week. We're going to start to see high pressure pushing back in. That's going to help to keep us a little bit drier. In just 10 seconds, I'll look at our 7-day forecast.
Bucky Holland Heating and Air, Middle Georgia's largest replacement dealer, was voted number one by the viewers of 41NBC. Bucky Holland Heating and Air and Carrier turn to the experts.
And here's your 41NBC AccuWeather 7-day forecast from Bucky Holland Heating and Air. 90s are on the way through Sunday. It is going to stay hot and humid with scattered showers and storms. But for the start of next week, we are going to see rain and clouds likely, which will keep us a little bit cooler before we dry out by the end of next week.